She says her greatest accomplishment is being the third overall female in a 150-mile race across the Sahara Desert. What most consider extreme is just part of her daily routine. Triathlete Kathy Tibbetts never hesitates to push her limits while pursuing some intense goals.
I'm 53 and I feel great, and I just, if I want to do something, I go do it.
The Energizer Bunny has nothing on Kathy Tibbetts. The Farmington resident just keeps going and going and going.
I've done well over 100 marathons and ultras. I've done 10 or 12 Ironmans. I've done the Eco Challenge. I've done adventure racing. I've really done a lot. And it's really been a lot of fun.
She's currently training for multiple Ironman triathlons. It takes her around 12 hours to complete the 2.4-mile swim, followed by 112 miles on the bike, and then a full marathon. Amazingly, by the end of the year, she will have finished 7 of these grueling races.
My goal this year is to just get through it, because doing that many races, I'm not going to be fast. I'm not going to have the recovery time. I know I'm not going to do really well in the speed this year.
Kathy spends a lot of time on her bike in and around the Farmington area, and she says the key to her training is mixing it up and having a good time.
Most days, she begins her training sessions at 5 a.m. A typical weekend involves a century ride along with a 20-mile run.
I have adventure runs planned this summer. I have fun bike rides planned. I make it fun, and it is.
It all prepares her for one of the greatest tests of human endurance.
I'm not even safe driving home after an Ironman. I try to get someone else to drive.
It's about the only time Kathy ever slows down. Catch her if you can.
She is definitely truly amazing. In fact, she just this summer qualified for the Hawaii Ironman.
The big
which
one.
Is the creme de la creme. So she's going to go down there and tear it up. She dropped Louisville off the list.
Oh, well, good for her. And what a true athlete.
She's
right?
Amazing. 53 years old, 7 Ironmans in 1 year.
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
Unbelievable. Mm-hmm. All right, we'll be right back.